Broadway Viaduct is set to reopen by Wednesday of next week. Take a look. This video shows the final pieces of that bridge rebuild project. It did close to all traffic almost 2 years ago, back in November of 2019. It's a key link between downtown and North Knoxville, again, opening next week.